It'd be great to be able to make if I go outside, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I think that's the only way we can go, so. Tell me I didn't just go in one big fucking circle. How did I go in one big fucking circle? Alright, I don't know where I am in this. And I just want to get it done. So, Metro Exodus. So it's a 2.5 hours of gameplay. I see where they're at in the boat. I'm just trying to figure out where I am at this point because I have no idea. Which is very annoying when you're trying to beat a game and you're like, I don't know where I'm going. You know? Are you shitting me? There's some weird, stupid fucking loop. How fucking annoying. Not even that I missed anything, there was just a dumb loop. You know how annoying that is? Not gonna lie, that whole go around in a circle thing really pissed me off with this. I'll be glad once I beat the game. I will delete it. What kind of acid trip are we on? Why are there eyeless gorillas? Come on, Mr. Gorilla, I don't want to hurt you. Let me through, please. Thank you. There you go. Let's turn this on. Alright, so we got past the gorilla. I think. I don't know if that's the last time we'll see it, but. We'll find out. Okay, is this guy just tripping because of, like, the radiation poisoning? Is that what's happening here? Oh no! I didn't know the door was gonna open like this! Oh no! Oh no! That sucked. Lightsaber, high shadow. Hopefully it loads not when the door is opening. Damn it. So I have to go through that whole fucking process again. It's not like it's hard, but it's still... Alright, let's try to not accidentally get glitched out. You're not a gamer cat. Alright, let's see if it goes right or left. the fuck is going on here? Bright light. Bright light. Stranger danger. How annoying. Alright, this guy's gotta be tripping on some mad fucking radiation poisoning or something. It's loading you up as if you're gonna have a final battle, but so far... Also, wait, can I just build a med kit with my backpack? I'm stupid. And now he's blacking out again. Okay, this, how much of a like a linear progressive narrative is this gonna go on for? Cause this is annoying. Oh, we put a gas mask on the Shadow. You're laying in the fucking way. I feel no sympathy. Peace out, Mr. Monkey. Let me out. Creepy hands. Let me out.
You didn't find it, my love. It's all right. I need to try it. I'm waiting for you. I want you to be there when...
This guy's going through some fucking big ass trips.
You are here. So nice. I'm sorry.
Could I have no more Grodd moments, please, for the love of God? Where's the medicine? Yo, Mr. Monkey, leave me the fuck alone. Goodbye, Mr. Monkey. I'm sorry, Mr. Monkey. So I wonder if that goes against the achievement for it. Oh, there it is. The achievement called Guide.